Úgy mindenképp folytatjuk a Hogwarts Legacy-t. És most... Épülj már fendesen! Mindig legyen a legalább 10. A következő részben látom, hogy egy küldet is itt. Tehát legyen ez. Mit kérd meg a... Mi ez ma, meg van? Én csak. Mm. akkor ez lesz a következő küldet is. Az anyának már, hogy akadozol, ne laggolj már! Ez addig. Yes!
For me?
It's in the cruise still dog almost.
What's going on out there?
To find out what happened here.
Na most egy sikéz igazod. Nem vettek is. Manipuláció egyesen. Ezt mindig felvett.
Mr. Oakes' trade journal. Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him.
Jaj, ne. Hosszú utat kell megtenni ide.
Revelio.
Thank you.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Szóval egy kabut kéne megtalálnom. Figyeljen ki a folyást, akkor megtalálom a kérdését.
A rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now to find the crooked tree.
Rebellion.
A crooked tree, just as the map said. The crumbling tower shouldn't be far from here.
Vaya, csak vaya, vaya, vaya. Ideig mentem. Crooked tree. Vagy te itt kéne kést? Igen, itten. Vagy mi tovább kell menni innét?
And the crumbling tower. The spot on the map should be directly south of here.
Szóval megtaláltam. Jaj, baszki! Baszki! Hehehehe. Megszíttak a csöket.
may have more luck higher up in the keep.
Magasabba kell menni.
Ladder. That's what I need.
Destruction.
You ought to cut back on pudding. Mistook you for a troll the other day.
What was that?
Defeat us all!
Crucible. You see, I'll help!
Mean.
Someone's here.
Perhaps not the best place to be called
Crucible.
About me. Now here's a sad looking place.
Hoppá. Talán szét volt ennek.
What will we find in here? Revelio. Get a bit boring.
It's punishment to us all to have that miserable.
Quiet. Where did they go? Chris. Expelliarmus.
You won't get away with that.
It looks as though Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
You only have Ranrok to blame.
Right, yeah.
Aloha, Mora.
És meg róla egy okot.
A human's word is blasphemy.
Jó, nem is hozzám.
Next time I see Fig or that student, I'll give them what they deserve.
Dear, damn it, take me a hard phosphate.
Yes.
Like I've been at this for hours.
Oh.
need her shield to shut. Are you quite finished? No, that's embarrassing, isn't it? That was unimpressive. But this is sad. What was that? That student defeated our encampment in the tower.
Ezt megérdem át, tehát fasz fel.
Too late to learn the error of your ways. Revelio.
Ez az, még többet, jól van. Nem kell dob is olvasni.
Boiler door. How to open it?
Revelio.
Van ezzel. Valahogy fel tudnék ide jutni.
Jó vizsgát.
Hard.
He'll learn his lesson after being locked away. You can count on that.
Még többet tudtam szerezni, addig, hogy használom kellett többet. Talán még a arcialinára is alkalmas leszik.
Stringer!
Fantastic.
One way or another, we'll get what we deserve.
Who's there? Teach you nothing about jewels.
Wait, someone.
You almost had a lucky shot.
Goblins will finally rule over wizards.
I'm
tired.
Oh, you take me.
You don't believe you can defeat me, do you?
Oh, man. Get away! Unforgivable!
No witch or wizard will be spared.
Ah, so boom, te grode. The infamous fall.
Your blood's on Ranrock's hands.
It's Ezt meg kell simítani, hogy 70 valahány szól. Rejtek ajtót.
This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
Az oldalon engedhető. Itt is csak pénz van. Hol van a vegan world potion?
I say let him rot in the cage. He'll soon regret not bringing us the metal he promised. Wait a moment.
Yeah.
How dare you? but if you don't
fight, hello?
Here you go.
Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
Fortunately, I've already found your wand, Mr. Oakes.
did it! I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student?
Come on,
we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. Well, how did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. They overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
You mentioned you overheard things.
Sad tale, really. I think I know where Ranrock's unfortunate vendetta against wizardkind began. Although dragon breeding was outlawed by the Warlocks Convention of 1709, Ranrock stumbled upon an illegal dragon camp. He was young, found the creatures fascinating. He'd visit the camp in secret whenever he could, never making his presence known. After weeks of sly surveillance, he finally summoned the courage to speak to the wizard in charge. Ranrock wanted to join them and the creatures. The wizard happened to drop his wand. Ranrock saw an opportunity. He picked it up, went to hand it back as a means of introducing himself. The sight of a goblin with a wand sent the wizard into an instant rage. He beat Ranrock nearly to death. Ever since, Ranrock has despised wizardkind, sees us all as cruel.
Szóval egy rossz emlékezett el hozzá. Így valószínűleg megpróbáltam megölni, azóta rühel minket.
Am I right that you speak gobbledygook?
Unbeknownst to Ranrock's fiends, I do. I've always had an affinity for goblin culture. Knew I wanted to be a metal trader ever since I was a lad. It wasn't easy learning the language. It's complex. And my memory's as weak as my knees these days. But after decades working with fine goblin folk, I grew fairly proficient. At least, I'd like to think so.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Okay. Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
Hogy van valahol, akkor még nézem. Nem akarok visszatérni ide. Nincs. Jó, mehetünk. Hát a sajnálatos, ami történt Renokkal korábban, de az nem mentség arra, hogy kiítsa a varázslókat. Majd egy troll kiírtunk.
Trouble's brewing and I'm without my friends.
Igen, csak egy volt ott. Megint a tűz. Itt az első. Második.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Confringo!
So tricky after all, Merlin.
Yeah,
What are you up to now?
Igen, itt kettőnek jelenni, de csak egy van.
Knowing Amit, he's likely studied her.
Megvan. Az oroszlán.
Perhaps some large flowers will grow from your ashes.
Hehehe, meg vagy öle. Hát az kép, ez is meg volt. Akkor mi jelzik? jeszcze ci nagmaj.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get the horse.
You're back! Nice to see you again. Looking for today. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Glad you came.
Oh, I...
Over here.
Excuse me, sir. Are you all right?
Just barely. But I don't want to trouble a student with my woes.
I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you.
I'm not so sure. Name's Crispin Dunn, by the way. I trade in the surrounding hamlets. Do the most business in Arranshire. A lovely little hamlet. Just stunning gardens. Just the other day, the Daily Prophet ran an article on its scenic hedgerows. Actually, before I go on, I should ask. Are you afraid of spiders?
Spiders don't bother me at all. You'd be impressed by how many I've dispatched lately.
Lucky you. The hamlet's overrun with the vile things, and they're acting abnormally aggressively. I'm concerned about my customers, of course, but it appears that most of the hamlet's residents fled to safety. It's my friend Mary I worry about. I haven't heard from her, and I fear she's trapped in her cottage.
Understandable. But why don't you check on her yourself?
I would, but I have a crippling fear of the eight-legged beasts, which I, unlike you, seem incapable of conquering. I don't know what to do. Can you think of anyone who can help Mary?
Szóval Mary akartam segíteni, csak hogy gyáva összem ezzel a pókukkal.
Why are there so many spiders in Arranshire all of a sudden?
I honestly don't know. I've never seen so many spiders in all of my life. It's almost as if someone's breeding them. They've trapped the entire hamlet in webs. I was lucky to escape us all. Mary always has her way with these beasts. It's very concerning not to hear from her.
Why is it you can't conquer your fear of spiders?
When I was a small child, I was being tormented and chased by a group of local bullies and slid into the hollow of a tree to hide. Within moments, spiders were crawling over every inch of my body. Seemed I'd stumbled on a nest. I couldn't move, paralyzed by fear of the spiders and an equally profound fear of the wizards I knew were just outside the tree. I was there for what seemed hours. I can feel their legs on me now just talking about it.
Why didn't you ask the ministry for help?
I did. Reached out to anyone who would listen. Tried Minister Spout Old Spavin himself. But evidently they have their hands full with who knows what else. It seems this little hamlet has to fend for itself.
I'll try my very best, Mr. Dunn.
Please do. If you can think of anyone that may be brave enough to help, I'd appreciate it. They'll find Aranshire southeast of Hogsmeade, just below the train station.
De ha ez igaz, akkor hétleg súlyosabb hibák vettem.
Revelio.
There's no love lost for Ferdinand, trust me. But destroying his brain might have been a bit unnecessary.
Hello, Serona. I received your owl. How are you?
Hello, my friend. Did you ever find Lodgok?
I did, thank you. We had a good conversation. He sends you his best.
Glad to hear it. I shan't ask for details of your little chat. And I'll refrain from telling you to be careful yet again. But I hope you will be, whatever your plans.
Of course. Your owl mentioned you're needing my help with something?
I do. I thought you might be just the person to do a favor for my friend Dorothy Sprottle in Upper Hogsfield.
I've actually met Mrs. Sprottle. I recently spoke with her about her friend Claire Beaumont.
She's lovely. Her late husband Aidan was a friend of my father's. In fact, I'd stay with Dot and Aidan the summers I waited tables here as a student. I've seen her a few times since Aidan passed, but the pub's been so busy lately, I've not been as attentive as I'd have liked. I wonder if you might pop in and see her. She may need some help collecting ingredients for her supply of Wiganweld potion. And you could retrieve something of mine in the process. A box, full of old letters and such.
Why does Mrs. Sprottle keep a supply of Wiganweld potion on hand?
Dot's a skilled potioner. She's been supplying travelling vendors with Wiganweld potion. An ordinary precaution that has, unfortunately, become a necessity, what with Ranrock's loyalists disrupting the trade routes.
Why did Mr. and Mrs. Sprottle have your box of letters after all this time?
It's one of a few that I had when I was young. Dot found it when she was clearing out a closet. Can't imagine what's in there. Probably terribly theatrical. The ramblings of a teenage witch and her friends. You're welcome to take a peek inside, if you do find it. To be honest, I'd imagine it contains some lovely memories.
Okay.
I'll try to go and see her when I can.
It would mean the world to me, and to Dorothy. Aidan was bringing the box of letters to me when he was taken ill. Dot can tell you where he might have dropped it.
Friend indeed is.
You'll find the hamlet just north of Hogsmeade. Please do give Dot my love.
Dot. We never do it. Shoot, Joker. Can I play a whole sphere about Goyle Goodney? Na jó, akkor vállalkozunk először ezzel. De majd legközelebb. Tango Bell. Ennyi volt. Legközelebb folytatjuk. Szevasztok.